number two now is to do more product research ahead of time. That means before you buy the product. Quite often we can get caught up in, you know, potential profit margin or being the first to market sometimes if you're doing wholesale, that we kind of, you know, purchase a product prematurely without doing adequate research that's necessary. Then it sits in our inventory for a lot longer than we expected before it sells, or the margin drops dramatically. The truth is, if you spent just 10 more minutes per product doing a little bit of research on maybe your competitors, or checking how many units your competitors actually have for that actual, you know, product, or, you know, making sure that you're profitable with an FBA calculator, or checking the sales velocity specifically of a product, or, this is a big one too, checking that you can even sell it. Yes, a lot of people forget to even check if they're able to sell it, or they actually have to request approval. So that's a big one. Now, for higher margins with less time invested, this is really what you wanna do ahead of time. Don't waste time returning your items that you can't sell or getting stuck with inventory because you didn't do your product research. Don't take on unexpected losses on products that you guessed on. You wanna be sure. Now, it's super simple to check all those things too. You can do simple product research on your competitors with a Google Chrome plugin called Online Seller Add-on. Now, this is a simple one that you can install right from the Google Chrome store. You can check the sales velocity of a product as well, or the potential sales velocity of a product that you're looking into with just the click of a button with a Jungle Scout Chrome extension. I highly recommend that as well. Now, you can run the numbers on a potential FBA margin too, using the FBA calculator that Amazon provides you and simply Googling the FBA calculator on Amazon, or you can download yet another Google Chrome plugin that I recommend called AMZ Scout FBA Calculator. Perhaps the simplest one of all of these though is just to make sure that you're checking the product's ASIN in your Seller Central to make sure that you are able to sell it too. So when you go to a product and you see that product you're interested in, make sure to do a little bit. We're not sitting here doing like 30 minutes of product research, okay? Make sure to do a little bit of extra research pre-purchase. That way you can be confident that you're gonna stay profitable, that it will sell quickly, and that your competitors won't be too much of a problem for you.